Hello to all my friends out there. If things get tight, you might be tempted to cut meat. I don't think that is a good idea. Oh no, I think it'd be much better to buy cheap cuts of meat and eat them in moderation. Okay, they have part soy hamburgers, 20 burgers for $10 at Walmart. That's 50 cents each. Chicken legs are the cheapest. I buy the chicken legs. They're $1.25 a pound at Walmart. They come in a 4-pound bag. I find them to be good. But generally, chicken legs are the cheapest. Bacon ends. Okay, bacon ends are cheaper. And what they really are is the ends of the bacon, you know, the little pieces. And when I buy them, I just search around to make sure I'm getting meaty bacon ends. So you would have hamburgers, chicken, and bacon ends. Pork sausage, I buy the 8 links for a dollar at Dollar Tree. Chorizo, I usually eat that with eggs. Tuna fish, that's a good source of protein. The big cans of tuna or salmon, I buy those at 99 cents only for $2.99. And you can make about 6 salmon burgers out of one can of salmon. Hot dogs, those are good. You can eat those with macaroni and cheese or, you know, on bread. Bologna, I buy the thick cut if I can get it for a dollar. Or any kind of lunch meat. Eggs. Eggs can easily be substituted for meat. And then the last but not least thing you want to buy is milk. If you're broke, buy evaporated milk, powdered milk, so you don't run out of milk. So I do not suggest going without meat. I think that's the worst thing a person can do. I think what you want is you want a balanced diet and just go for cheaper cuts if you're broke. Okay, you guys, please like, comment, and subscribe, and God bless you all.